days is a friend of mine named Chris Christofferson. And he'll be with us on the show in a couple of weeks, but before he comes, I'd like to do one of his songs too. One of my favorite songs of his. Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. That didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet through my clothes and found my cleanest, dirtiest shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs I'd been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small boy playing with a can that he was kicking. Then I headed across the street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I lost somewhere, somehow, along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And Lord, there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw Daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the songs that they were singing. Then I headed down the street and somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it took me back to something that I lost somewhere, somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of the sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down.